Goedemorgen Nederland. Good morning world. Mijn naam is Eugene Simon, impresario. Mijn naam is Eugene Simon, impresario. Dit nummer is door mij geschreven samen met Rashima Blondel Timmerman. El amor en las vidas es para siempre. Spaanstalig nummer. Daar gaat u nu naar luisteren. Live ingezongen. El amor nuestras vidas es para siempre. El amor nuestras vidas es un regalo. Está presente, muy especial. Es agradable que esté aquí. A veces me duele confiar a mí. A veces me duele. ¿Qué me hace llorar en qué? ¿Qué me hace llorar en qué? Aunque. Entonces me siento. Sí. Entonces. Me siento aliviado por este amor que siento vivo. Es la fuente, el amor nuestras vidas. Es la fuente de todo. Se hace todo sentido. Que es bueno, la fuente de todo es pasión. Siempre amo para siempre, milagrosamente, sí. El amor nuestras vidas es para siempre. El amor nuestras vidas es un regalo, está presente, muy especial, es agradable que esté aquí. A veces me duele confiar a mí, a veces me duele, que me hace llorar aunque, que me hace llorar aunque, aunque. Aunque, sí. El amor en nuestras vidas es para siempre. El amor en nuestras vidas es para siempre. Siempre, amor para siempre. Milagrosamente. El amor en nuestras vidas es para siempre. El amor en nuestras vidas. Es un regalo, está presente, muy especial, es agradable que esté ahí. A veces me duele confiar a mí, a veces me duele. ¿Qué me hace llorar en qué? ¿Qué me hace llorar en qué? Sí, siempre, amor para siempre, milagrosamente, sí. ¿Qué me hace llorar en qué? A veces me duele. Sí. Que es bueno. La fuente de toda inspiración. Siempre, amor para siempre. Milagrosamente. Now you have listened to a song I wrote. And it is released March 2020. I have placed something on the internet today, and I want to give it a little bit more explanation, because I put my bank account number, Netherlands, NL, 06, Isaac, Nico, Gerard, Bernard, INGB, 00650-5605, and it's for Eugene Simon Impresario. It's my business account, and nowadays I had an explanation to give, because I made a music album. I did everything for the live concerts, and it was more than 4,000 euros I put into it. And then suddenly there was an income stop. So not many people already had buy a ticket for the live concerts, but I already has paid for the studio costs, many other costs. I paid for the reservation, the rent for the party room, for the party room. It's a big room. So what I do now is I talk to my jazz guitarist. I know him when I was 16. I'm sorry. When I was 16, I met this jazz guitarist. He lives in Holland, Blaricum. He also has an apartment near Paris in France. His name is Glenn Colmes. His business company name is Dwight Music. We work together. We make music. We are friends. He's my older brother, from another mother. But I talk to him, and he goes 2 times a week doing business contracts. But most payments are when the lockdown is over. So the customers, they did sign for a contract. So they have a contract, an obligation to pay. But the payment is not now. The payment is when the lockdown is over. Now if we come together, it's with 3 people. He is my, I work together with him. He's an entrepreneur, independent like me. And we work together more than 40 years. And I do things for him. He does things for me. And now he goes to the customers and make the contracts. But his contracts, there is no income right now. Maybe in September. Nobody knows. He does not know. Our customers doesn't know. I don't know how long this lockdown will take. So, what I had founded in 1919 is a business school for lady singers to get prof. Now I have lady singer Rashima Blondel Timmerman and 50s Victor. 50 Victor is only 1 year at the company, and lady singer Rashima, she is almost 7 years at the company. She made a lot of money. I do all the total management. I do the training courses, business sales courses, and I make songs. I have the studio. I make the costs. I'm the investor. So I had a lot of investments, but this investment Yes, that is not. I'm not so glad with this investment. It sounds not much. It's 4,130 euros. That is what I paid. I don't know exactly how much money customers paid to me. I think 60, 120, maybe 400 euros. I don't know exact, but I am short. So I'm free because Lady Singer Ashima and 50s Victor, they can now work independent. I manage them, but I don't have to have every week giving lessons to Lady Singer Ashima and Victor. So I can use one person. I can do the same as Lady Singer Ashima. Total coaching, but you have to be a great golden voice singing talent, but also a musical talent. I work with my sister, Ellen Simon. Our mother is musical. Her brother was professional guitarist from The Gamblers. He worked for Jan Vis Entertainment. My sister worked for Gerard van der Kolk. And she also asked me in 2002, I think, can you do my total management? I have done it for 4 years and she had very successful. Now my sister has her own business and we just brother and sister. So we have fun with our mother. She's 88 and Ellen, my sister, and me, we don't do together business anymore. We work together, but I don't do her total management because she does that perfectly herself. And she's my older sister. I am her little brother. So I talked to her on the phone, and she asked me she wanted to help someone. And she talked to me. I said, you know how Papa was and how Mama is. You have my blessings. Help the person, and if I can help, don't do it on your own. I have Rashima, I have Victor, I've got Glenn, Steph. So I offered my help, but my sister is going to help the person her own. It's a very sad situation because the person I know very well, and it's a nice person. With Easter, had very big problems. So I felt sorry, and I wanted to help. But my sister only wanted me to know that she did help. And if I have to help, I will hear that. But I don't think my sister can do it herself. She has also a friend, also a musician, sound engineer. So now I have the music album, and the title is Most Groovy Romantic Love Songs Ever. It's a masterpiece work, and I have 20 numbers I put on the label. It's very expensive. I don't mind, but with the Friday before Easter weekend, I didn't have no food and no drinking in the house. So I called my mother. She says, "Yeah, I only got 40 euros here in my pocket, and the rest is on the bank." She has a lot of money at the bank. She's a rich widow. I've got money too, but I cannot reach it. I'm ill. I have an illness, a chronic skin disease, psoriasis. So I cannot walk. People help me with doing shoppings, and I couldn't reach my money. And Rashima, you may know, Rashima and Lady Singer Cinema and 50 Fixtures, they already had help me financial. So I think, yeah, I cannot. The two has always also family. So, and I pay it back. And now I want to explain if people transfer money to my bank account, it's not. I'm not begging. I'm selling. I'm just working for it. I'm selling. I'm selling my album. Number by number, the whole album is €18.50, and the ticket, the foyer, how do you say that, to this the reservations of the ticket is €27.50, and I will also say something more. It was a surprise, but now I will publish it and will say it. When people come. With their ticket of €27.50 for our live concert, they get also. Let me put it this way: we have a walking dinner, and it's from Central Java traditional Indonesian dishes, and how do you say that? So with the entrance people can it's a walk-in dinner. They can take a dish and they can take food, no drinks, only cendol, only cendol. Other drinks we don't serve. It is a restaurant, and the first one is a little live concert, because in the restaurant we only can we are only allowed for 100 people. So the first 100 people, and I think I only sell one to let's see. I sold a ticket to Great, Great de Vink. Even denk hoor. Ik geloof de familie van Rashima. Even kijken, Joey met zijn moeder. Even kijken, 1, 2, 3. Misschien Guus komt ook, 4 kaarten. Nou, 6 is... Ik heb misschien 10 kaarten. I think we sell 10 tickets. Dat is €270. And the cost were 4,000. And there's going to be more costs, because... I have spoken to a lady. Let me think. Diana Hengst, Diana Hengst from DC Motions, and I promised her to work together also with her for her 7 people show band, DC Motion. And most people know the name DC Motion and know the name Diana Hengst with her beautiful daughters and her beautiful sister. 4 great voices. They are very rich in the songs they can put. They can. They are all around. But I have to pay if she going. To perform, I have to pay the band also, and it's not one person, it's 7 persons. So that is new, and I have to pay that too. I want to pay that too. I like people, they like my pictures, and they say, you beautiful boy. Yes, thank you very much. But I also have CDs, and if you can miss €3 for a CD, maybe you're gonna like it too. So you buy something, and I put a lot of work in every song. I put more hours There's more than 3 hours I put in this. And my parents, they paid my singing lessons. And we talk about a lot of money my parents and me have invested in my job. And if people say, yeah, he's very good, yes. But I started when I was 6 years old to reach this level to make music. And I practice every day like top people. It's my job. And my job is also around the school and for giving courses. So, two things. If you know a lady singer who can sing, you know I have already a proposal done to DC Motions band. I have a proposal. They are independent band. I'm not there, how do you say that, exclusive impresario. I'm not. I just work. I like to work with Diana and her band. And she likes.